Hello everyone, welcome to another brand new tutorial. This is my current Niagara Homescreen setup. I'll show you how to recreate this on your Android device.